movements in the British scene. One is the Russian-Holland movement and the other is the rest of the world movement. Russia and Holland work very close together for the British, and so the eyes get bigger and the nose gets shorter and smaller, and for me sometimes they look like exotic short hair. Not this one. This one is a large head, broad cheeks, yes, nice blue color, again, beautiful rounded tip of tail, and also excellent represented. You see how the coat is standing away from the body? Fantastic preparation. Of the second blue British with a very sweet face. Thank you. As I told you,